bottom right-hand corner of your screen here, we've got 45.7% for yes and 54.28% for no. And Sky News is now officially forecasting that no will prevail tonight, that Scotland will reject independence.